And I'm to be back with more Portal. There's that. Add to camera. I don't think I can
shoot. The vital apparatus hand will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
That's the camera I can't take down, can it? Is it?
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Okay, I guess I'll try to leave the camera alone. Will you take care of this cube? Okay, I will. Oh wait, I see what I can do.
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Cannot speak? I don't even know why it would threaten to stab me, I would threaten to stab it.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Put that in there. Oh wait, that's the portal just made.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
And fuck your cameras. So I have to get these here somehow. This cube should help me. Okay, well then maybe you could there, what about that? What the fuck? Really? These platforms. I guess they're activated by what? I'm confused as to which one this goes to that. I'll just have to move. I know what I need to do now. There though, I want to see if it does anything. That will land in it. Maybe. Maybe not, because that's gonna go directly up. That's not helping either. Let's put it. I can't put it any lower actually. Let's put it there, that's not gonna help.
The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Are you saying it actually does talk? So there's still that one right there. I have to find where do I need to put that one. I got nothing else to put there to keep these buttons open. Oh, let's just put this here actually. Okay, that should be fine for now. If I stand on this, this will wait, that will take a direct hit at me if I do that. So I don't think I can do that. Because then it will take a direct hit right at me. I have to try something. Plus, I don't know if I'm even able to get back there. Oh, jeez. Here. up. Wait, I think I'm forgetting something. A cube. I'm gonna take this cube with me. Come on, cube, you're coming with me. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I dropped it up there, but that's fine because I just dropped it up there. Yay, we made it.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
Do I have to?
Rest assured that an independent panel of ethicists has absolved the Enrichment Center, Aperture Science employees, and all test subjects of any moral responsibility for the companion cube euthanizing process.
I don't want to. Holy shit, like a fiery pit to hell in there. I don't want to destroy this cube, I just made friends with it.
While it has been a faithful companion, your companion cube cannot accompany you through the rest of the test. If it could talk, and
what the
Enrichment Center takes this opportunity to remind you that it cannot, it would tell you to go on without it because it would rather die in a fire than become a burden to you.
Hey, that's insulting. You don't know that.
Testing cannot continue until your companion cube has been incinerated.
Oh my god.
Process is remarkably painful. 8 out of 10 Aperture Science engineers believe that the companion cube is most likely incapable of feeling much pain.
I just killed it already.
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Fratricide? What does that even mean?
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Cake? Yay, cake. But wait, someone said the cake was a lie. Okay, can't shoot there. What?
Thank you.
Oh no. Wow, that was a fail.
Experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
I'm not supposed to be happy about that or not. Hit my A button. Wait, what? That's not right! I fell right into it!
Experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Let's try this again. Maybe I can get it right here. Oh, somewhere right there. Yeah, that should be fine. Oh, jeez. Wait, the floor was like that. I don't know why I didn't consider using it, but I don't know if it was. Then what? Where do I go? Ah, what did I hit? Oh, I hit the camera! Okay, there's an X there. What am I supposed to do? I don't got no cube. How do I get there? Oh my, am I supposed to do the momentum thing again? From here? I felt rather dangerous. I'm not safe about that. Huh? What the? Ouch! Who just took open fire? There's turrets all over! Oh, it saved me here. Oh, I should have saw that warning. Wait, what happened? It took away the portal! Ouch, that just squished me. Or crushed me. Well, that's just gonna be tricky. I don't know why I thought that would work. Is that music that plays when I die? Or is that just normal? Oh, maybe they may have to aim at themselves. How will I do that? I can't do that. And now I became visible to him. Maybe I can wipe them out with that thing. How will I do this? Ouch! Oh! That actually worked!
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
And I- What the fuck? That missed. And that missed. Maybe I can... I can do from here. Well, I can't pick that one up. Shooting at the portal would do nothing. Here's the one thing I can do. Well, whatever that is there. Is there a button? No, there's no button. Not here anyway. Whatever it is, I can't go back into it now. Could be some sort of reactivation switch here though. I'll figure this out next time. That's it for now. I'll be back with more of this next time. Whoops, hit the controller by accident.